You've gone into this a little bit already, but what specific health conditions could this supplement help heal or counteract? Just the names of them.
We are seeing a body that has aged before its time and lost vitality. Moment. There are a number of conditions in the body that are due to a loss of vitality. This seems general, but there are those who have trouble walking, difficulty in the lower limbs, especially in the circulation of the lower limbs, where fluid is retained, where there is stiffness in the limbs and the joints, where the lymphatic system is clogged, specifically, trapped and has no release. Where the body is pale, though this cannot be seen by most eyes if the person's race is one of darker skin, they would not see it. It would appear more gray or, in some cases, purple in the limbs. Where the doors have been shuttered, and the flow of vitality is reduced in the lower portions of the body and even in the groin area. There is a side note here that it does not just affect the lower limbs, but it is most noticeable in the lower limbs. It will work its way up into the remainder of the body, this condition or conditions. And we see it in the lower regions of the lower pelvis, in the pelvic girdle. It seems that there are some problems in the digestive tract. They did not necessarily cause the condition, but the condition began more so in the gut and then spread out to the rest of the body. Of course, there is the mental confusion, the fog, stress in the body and in the mind. These individuals tend to be more distressed in their mind and their emotions, because the body is in distress and it is crying out for help. And to them it is perceived as stress in the life or as problems that need to be solved. But it is really just the body crying out for help. And they misinterpret it as problems or difficulties in the life. It is magnified to them, you see. And so they misunderstand. If they were to solve the problems in the body, then, almost as if by magic, the problems in the life would also dissipate simultaneously, you see. Continue.
Thank you. Beets have been established to increase levels of a substance called nitric oxide, or NO, which serves multiple functions in the body, including in the vascular system. briefly when you examine nitric oxide's actions on the blood vessels, what do you see it doing that brings on these circulatory benefits?
This substance seems to have a happy disposition within the body itself. It's whistling and happily going along. A moment. We see it stopping along the wall of a distressed vein that seems to be changing in texture. And it is smoothing it out. It allows the veins and arteries to repair themselves. And now it is changing directions. A moment. It's carrying a toolkit with it. It also appears that when the body is rebuilding itself, particularly in the vascular system, it keeps everything when the body replaces parts in the system, it replaces them in a fresh way, in the correct order. It doesn't seem to be We see that the cells themselves are quite perfect, aligned perfectly, stacked perfectly, in the right order, created correctly. There doesn't seem to be any that have aged or look older than the ones that were replaced. They look young and fresh. As the body cycles through and ages through in the life, when the cells are replaced, the cells are older. Not as round and pretty, not as nice, and so the body ages. This substance makes the cells in the body replace themselves as if they did not age. They are perfect and round and young cells. They do not look old like the person's age. The cells themselves look young and new. So it assists with the vitality in the body by preventing the cells themselves from aging when they are replaced. It is a known fact in the minds of those watching and listening here that the human body replaces itself every so many years, you see. So when the replacement comes, is that replacement aged and distressed? Or is it youthful with vitality without any changes or alterations to the cells? That is what this product does. A moment while we examine what else the substance is doing in the body. It is carrying, it is now carrying a bucket. Looking to see what's inside the bucket. It's enabling the body to remove things from itself that are of no benefit to the body. And so it assists in the removal of This looks like a fatty deposit. This looks like an abnormal cell. This one looks like an area where there are some repairs that need to be made. The repairs are quite good. And then it takes the bucket. It takes quite a bit of effort yet, but it does take the bucket and pour it outside the body. It seems like that is the part that requires the most energy in the body, is to get rid of that which does not belong and does not benefit. We are asking the substance if there is any other responsibilities that it has in the body. He's walking up toward the brain. A moment. He has stuck his finger in one of the capillaries in the brain and then pulled it out. And then he puts the capillary up to his mouth and he blows on it. And his breath goes through the vein. And looks like it clears out a small chunk of something. It looks like a piece of crystal. He puts that in his bucket. And then he continues to walk on and carry on with his responsibilities. Moment. He is seeing a small capillary wall that is damaged. He is soothing it, but he cannot seem to repair it completely, though he has contributed to the healing of it to avoid a crisis, but he cannot complete the healing himself. But he has started the healing process, and he has given it some loving pats and almost a tender hug. It is still damaged, but it looks better than before. He says, "That's all I can do with that." He says, "Yes, basically this is what I do here. This is my work." And he's waving goodbye. Continue.